Hi guys, this is the Forgetful Scholar back with another Sims 4 speed build. So this week I did the Little Blue Barn, and it's just a one bedroom, one bathroom loft type of a barn. I thought like my inspiration was sort of converting an old barn into a cute little house. So there we go. Side note, is anybody else having trouble opening the EA app? Like it always seems I have to like repair it, the app itself, or uninstall and reinstall it to work. And I tried taking off my mods, which are the Build Better mod by Twisted Maxi, who's amazing. It's so amazing. And Wicked Whims. And it still had issues. So I was just wondering if you guys had issues too. So the barn is a limited pack with base game, Hempford on Bagley, Get Together, and Parenthood. So there you go. I hope you like it. Okay, so that's going to be it for me today. And just to let you guys know, next week I'm not going to be posting a video. I'm kind of in a slump creatively, and I just think I need a little bit of a break to recharge, but I will be back the week after next, okay? So I'm going to post this on the gallery. It's going to be under Little Blue Barn, and my gallery ID is Dragonfire6693. I don't want to, but it's time for me to get back to the real world. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Bye.